You're good. You guys are wonderful. So up ahead is the London Bridge. It was built on dry land, and then they dug the channel out later. So, and those lights up on top of the bridge, by the way, were Napoleon's cannons at Waterloo. And they, when the English beat them, they melted them down and made lights out of them. So they've been redoing stuff since the 1800s, reusing things. So we're in the channel. I'm going to show you the bridge here real quick. Got some fishermen. We also had a movie. There's the bridge. We also had a movie done here a couple summers ago. Have you guys been coming every year? Okay, well, two summers ago we had Piranha 3D was shot here. And it's out on DVD now. So if you get the DVD, you can see everything you're going to see today.
Living in the land of the free.
Piranha 3D. It has Richard Dreyfuss, Elizabeth Shue, quite a few other big name actors actually for such a cheesy movie. Oh yeah, it is horror. Well, it's actually comedy too. And my wife hated it too. I loved it. Well, there was a lot of TNA in there too. My wife doesn't like the spring break aspect of town. And I'm over it, so. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off for a sec.